Good morning. My name is Garrett. I'm the student pastor here, and I'm going to tell you what's happening here at First Baptist Willis and how you can be involved. Today is going to be the last day that we are accepting Operation Christmas Child boxes here in the sanctuary. So if you have your box packed already, great. Make sure you get it dropped off right here on the steps in the sanctuary today. And if you still want to sign up to volunteer for a slot to be manning the table for our Operation Christmas Child box drop-off location, make sure to get signed up in the foyer today. We still need volunteers. Thanksgiving is coming up this week, and since Thanksgiving is on a Thursday, we will not be having any of our Wednesday evening activities this week. Wednesday evenings will resume once kids go back to school next week. If you signed up to deliver Thanksgiving boxes to people in the community, today is the day. Following Sunday school this morning, we're going to meet down in the fellowship hall. We're going to pack the boxes together. We're going to pray over them, and then we're going to send you out with addresses to go deliver the boxes to the people they are for. Now, if you didn't sign up to deliver boxes and you still want to participate, feel free to come join us after Sunday school this morning. There will probably be extra boxes to deliver, and if not, we need as much help as we can get packing the boxes. This is a great opportunity to not only go and meet a physical need for people in need in our community, to show the love of Christ to them, but more importantly, it can be a great opportunity to have gospel conversations and share the gospel with people out in our town who don't normally come to our church. So we'll see you down in the fellowship hall after Sunday school today. If you are one of our visitors, we want to say thank you so much for being here with us today. If you didn't see them already, there's some people outside with some blue shirts on that say, hi, welcome to church. If you want any more information about our church and what we do, you want to make sure that you see one of those people. They can help you find a Bible study class if you want to stick around after this service. And since you're our guest, we want to say thank you for being here. We have a small gift for you. It's one of these purple bags. Grab one of those people in the blue shirt. They'll make sure you get one, or you can grab one on your way out the door. It's got a mug, a pen, lots of stuff inside this First Baptist Willis. And there's lots of information in here about what we do at this church. And we want you to have it to say thanks for being here with us today. We also want to ask you to do us a really quick favor. At the bottom of your bulletin, you'll see this perforated section right down here. That's our guest card. If you wouldn't mind filling that out, this is basically just a way for us to get to know you a little bit better, know who you are, how we can be serving you and your family, and how we can be praying for you. You can drop it in one of the drop boxes at the back of this room. If you're joining us online, thanks for joining our YouTube stream. It's great to have you with us. For everybody else who's here in the room, let's worship the Lord together.